First ranking of the year. You can see the meat's a lot different color than typical Chinook salmon. Really light in color. I always thought these were from Canada. They come down here and feed with the San Juan Chinook, the winter Chinook. There's a lot of bait down here in the South Puget Sound. You can see the color of the meat is really light in color. I usually only get one or two of these a year. Usually never this early. It's usually summertime. Smileys.